Mr. Mayor, council members, local funding request, as discussed Tuesday evening, we have presented before you the proposed fiscal year 2013 annual action plan. The funding is proposed of $418,363 for single-family homeowner-occupied rehabilitation. Of that, $10,000 will go to support the efforts of your fair housing committee, and then the program administration for a total of $542,953. I want to remind you that, again, this is not a confirmed number due to sequestration. We are dealing with furloughs with the federal staff. I'm not sure how that's impacting the program, and it still remains to see what the funding level will be. So I'm requesting approval as the proposed annual action plan is presented.
Are there any questions from council? Do I have a motion, please?
Mr. Mayor, I make a motion to approve the request as presented.
Second.
Any further discussion? All in favor, please signify by